Hey, what's happening guys? My name is Saurav and welcome to the brand new video. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix if Windows Hello is not compatible on your device. So guys, before starting this video, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe button already for this awesome tutorial. And now I would say, let's get started. Okay guys, so before starting this video, I would like to inform you guys that this video is only for those people who have a good biometric or good webcam but still shows that Windows Hello is not compatible on this device. So I do have a good biometric driver but it still shows that Windows Hello is not available on this device. So on this particular case, what you need to do, you just have to follow my process. But before that, you just have to uninstall your current biometric driver. So just follow my steps. I'm just going to load the music. Just enjoy the music. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So don't forget to like and subscribe. Until then, it's out of here. Stay happy and love to learn new life hacks regarding technical difficulties. Bye.